This Information Technology Services video will show you how to install the latest version of Office from your Office 365 email account. Before you can download Office, your account must have an A3 license. Staff and faculty will need to upgrade their license at help.uidaho.edu. Student licenses have already been upgraded, so students can skip this step. To upgrade your account to an A3 license, first log in to Account Management at help.uidaho.edu using your Net ID. After logging in, select University Software from the list on the left. Click on Office 365 License. Select the account you wish to upgrade. Only one account per employee can be upgraded. We suggest selecting your primary account. After selecting an account, click Upgrade License. It will be 15 minutes before the changes take effect, after which you will be able to download Office. To download and install Office, log into your Office 365 email address. Click on the gear icon in the top right and select Office 365 Settings. Select Software from the list on the left. Then select Office. You may see options for the language and version you wish to install. ITS suggests using the 32-bit version of Office 2013, as this version has the best compatibility with other programs and plugins. If you're using a Macintosh computer, these options will not be shown. Your computer will automatically select the correct version of Office 2011. Press Install to begin the installation process. The A3 license allows installation on up to 5 computers that you personally own. After you've run out of licenses, an active license will first need to be deactivated before you can install Office on another computer. To remove a computer from this list, press the Deactivate link to the right of the one you would like to remove. If your computer does not meet the minimum requirements for the latest version of Office, or if you have questions, please contact the ITS Help Desk for assistance. For more tutorials, please visit www.uidaho.edu/ITS/self-help. And be sure to follow us on Facebook and Twitter.